That front light was simply amazing. That should be the standard for future wheels, but it's not happening, at least on the Master.